You know they can see your head when you peek around a wall, right?
Come on, Elena. This isn't my first rodeo.
I hate you.
That's my girl.
I hope this case of yours is worth it.
Trust me. You think I put you in danger for nothing?
Is that a trick question?
I'm out of ammo.
My turn. Is that it? Doesn't look like much.
It's everything.
Video game system? That's great, but oh my god, we killed like 3 dozen dudes to get that! What the hell, Drake? Hey, I'm Naomi Kyle, and welcome to our Uncharted-themed episode of Cheap Cool Crazy, where we show you amazing things on the internet you'll definitely want to buy, and then we give one away to a lucky viewer. If you want to skip ahead, you can always just click one button to your right, and don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button if you enjoy the show, because if you do, I'll think you're awesome. Now, as you can probably tell from our intro, our cheap item this week is this Uncharted case for the PlayStation Vita by Thrustmaster. It stores a treasure that's not worth shooting 3 dozen guys over. Okay, so it's a case that stores your Vita. But check out the sweet military-inspired design. It's stamped with Nathan Drake's dog tag on the outside to give it the look and feel of a rugged equipment case. It also has a locking system so your Vita doesn't just tumble out of the case in your bag. On the inside is tough foam padding to keep your favorite portable safe and 6 slots for holding Vita games. And did I mention that it says Uncharted on the case? Definitely a plus for Nathan Drake fans like myself. If you want your Uncharted case, visit Amazon.com. If you remember a few weeks ago, we showed PlayArts Metal Gear Solid action figures from Square Enix. They were beautiful, they were detailed, and most of all, they were cool. And wouldn't you know it, Square Enix also makes a Nathan Drake action figure. And it's our cool product this week. Just like the real Nathan Drake, this action figure is handsome. Is it weird to call an action figure handsome? Probably. The details on the figure are amazing, from Drake's clothes to the stains on his shoes. It's a beautiful recreation of the character. Drake's also fully poseable and comes with 3 different weapons like an AK-47 and a sniper rifle, letting you recreate your favorite scenes from the games. And did I mention he's handsome? Because he's handsome. If you want to take a little Uncharted to work, visit square-enix-shop.com. Oh, and before I move on, might I add a second cool item? I definitely can, because I'm the host of the show. It's this Uncharted shirt from Insert Coin Clothing.
I know, it's just a shirt, but it's my favorite type of shirt, subtle fandom. Based on Victor Sullivan's plane in the Uncharted games, this shirt is a great way to tell other fans you love Uncharted without making everyone else you know think you're a dork.
You can get your Hogwild Air Tours Uncharted shirt by visiting insertcoinclothing.com. Our crazy product this week is actually more of a collection of products. It's the perfect Nathan Drake cosplay, and it can be yours. If you've got some money and closet space.
First, you start with this Vince ribbed Henley shirt. Look familiar? Of course it does. It's the foundation of any good Nathan Drake costume. That and jeans and boots, but you probably already know where to get those. Next, you add the Nathan Drake ring and belt buckle that came with the Uncharted 3 Collector's Edition. You bought the Collector's Edition of the game when it came out, right? Shame on you if you didn't. Then you add the VHS shoulder holster system from Galco. It's made of real leather and fits several different gun types and can hold 2 extra magazines. It's got the classic action look and is actually useful if you're using a gun, which you are. The Tokyo Marui M9 chrome stainless looks exactly like the gun Drake uses in the game. Its shiny chrome finish and ergonomic handle make it a flashy and deadly looking accessory that Drake should never leave home without. And then we get to the craziest crazy product of all, this leather cuff watch from Atar Design. It's based on the one Nathan Drake wore in Uncharted and was so cool that it was actually featured in Time Out New York's fashion issue last year. It features leather dyed a beautiful vintage brown with a Q&Q watch made by Citizen. Add it all together,
and voila! You look like Nathan Drake. If you want your parts of the Nathan Drake costume, visit all the websites I mentioned earlier in the show. I'm not gonna remember them all off the top of my head. Come on. Give me your gun.
Okay.
Ha ha, you fool! Give me all your treasures, Drake. So easy.
Yeah, safety's on.
And that's it for this week's Cheap, Cool, Crazy. Tune in next Thursday for more sweet products, and please send us ideas for new themes or items you'd like to see in our show to our email address, cheapcoolcrazy@ign.com. And leave a comment on your favorite product of this week for your chance to win your very own Nathan Drake PlayArts Kai action figure. Also, congratulations to last week's winner who won a Solid Snake action figure. Where'd it go? Stealth. Thanks for watching. I'm Treasure Hunter Naomi Kyle, and this has been Cheap, Cool, Crazy. Adios. No.